Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shayma Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Arabic language. In this video, we will continue in studying Arabic alphabets, al-huruf al-arabiya. Who can tell me which letter we will study today? This letter is letter number 4. In alphabets, and it's from Ba family. Teacher, it's letter Sa, harfu Sa. Very good. I am proud of you. Teacher Shayma, what we will study about letter Sa? We will learn 6 parts about letter Sa. In the first part, we will know the different conditions for letter Sa, al-halat al-mukhtalifa li-harf Sa. In the second part, we will know the different sounds for letter Sa, al-aswat al-mukhtalifa li-harf Sa. In the third part, we will know the similar letters with letter Sa in writing. الحروف المتشابهة كتابة مع حرف الساء. In the fourth part, we will know the similar letters with letter سا in pronouncing. الحروف المتشابهة نطقا مع حرف الساء. Qur'anic words about letter سا. In the last part, we will listen to story about letter سا. قصة عن حرف الساء. Let's start with the first part, the different conditions for letter Sa. Al-halat al-mukhtalifa li-harf Sa. Please, before starting, don't forget to get paper and pencil. Let's start with the shape of letter Sa. Letter Sa is like this. I will step by step with you to learn how to write letter Sa. Please make line, short stick from the right, short stick from the left, 3 dots on the top. Did you finish? Very good. Letter Sa in the beginning of the word. There is one form about letter Sa in the beginning. It's like this. Make line, short stick from the right, 3 dots on the top. Example, Saul, Sa, Sa, Saul. Letter Sa in the middle of the word. There are 2 forms about letter Sa in the middle. The first form is like this. Make line, short stick from the middle, 3 dots on the top. Example, Musallas. The second form is like this. Make line, short stick from the right, 3 dots on the top. Example, Isnan. Letter Sa at the end of the word. There are 2 forms about letter Sa at the end. The first form, it's like this. Right, letter Sa like this. The second form, make arm from the right. Make line, short stick from the right, short stick from the left, 3 dots on the top, and make R from the right. Example, Yahrus. Let's go to the second part in our class today to study the different sounds of letter Sa, al-aswat al-mukhtalifa li-harf Sa. Short vowels, long vowels, tanween, shadda, sukoon. Let's start with short vowels. There are 3 short vowels, fatha, dhamma, kasra. Fatha means small slash above the letter. Dhamma is small comma above the letter. Kasra is small slash under the letter. Fatha, to make the sound of fatha, please open your mouth and make the sound of a, a. Sa, fatha, sa, sa, sa'la. Please write and repeat, sa. Sa with dhamma, the sound is Sadama su su sorban. Please write su. Sao is kasra is the C, C, the sound of E, C, C, F. Please write sa su si. You finish? Excellent. Long vowels means make long sound with two bits. Letter sa followed by mad letters. Letter sa is fatha followed by mad with alif. It's a sa. It's a sa with long vowel fatha. Letter sa with dhamma followed by mad with waw. It's a su. Letter sa with kasra followed by mad with ya. It's a si. Please write sa su si. Examples: Sabitun, Sumun, Siran. Tanween. Tanween means fathatan, dhammatan, kasratan. Sa, tanween with fatha, it's a sun. Sun. Please write sun. Write letter sa in the beginning of the word, followed by alif, alif tanween, and make double tanween above the letter alif. It's a sun. Sun, sa tanween with dhamma, it's sun, sa, and make double comma above the letter, sun. Sen, write letter sa and make double small slash under the letter, double kasra. Sen, sun, sun, sen. Please write sun, sun, sen. Example, musallasun, harsin. Today we studied together the different sounds of letter sa. Short vowels, sa, su, si. Long vowels, sa, su, si. Tanween, san, son, sen. And sukun, it's s. Let's go to the third part in our class today to study together the similar letters with letter sa in writing. الحروف المتشابهة كتابة مع حرف الساء. It's ba, ta, sa, nun, ya. To know the different letters is similar with letter sa in writing, please write the next words and notice these letters. Tasbita, yusabbit, sabat. What you notice? We noted that these letters are written in one way, especially if they come in the middle of the word. And pointes are the only way we distinguish these letters from each other. Ba, ta, sa, nun, ya. Let's go to the fourth part in our class today to study the similar letters with letter sa in pronunciation. الحروف المتشابهة نطقا مع حرف الساء. سا and سين. فا and سا. ذال and سا. Let's start with سا and سين. Letter sa is of the letters we get our tongue out of. حروف لثوية. It's S. S. Example, samaraton. It's ta samaraton. Not, it's not samaraton. Not C, it's ta. We never get our tongue out when we say C. It's samia, not samia. Quranic words, example. سَنَفْرُغُ لَكُمْ أَيُّهَا الثَّقَلَانِ. Please repeat the ayah and notice the difference between seen and sa in pronouncing. Fa and sa. The articulation point of letter fa is near of the articulation point of letter sa. The articulation point of letter sa is tip of the tongue, touches the edges of the top teeth. It's S, S. The articulation bind of letter fa, it's upper front to teeth, touch the inside weak part of the lower lip. It's F. Example, arrafasu, tafasahum. Zal and sa. Zal and sa have the same makhraj. Tip of the tongue touches the edges of the top teeth. It's S. But letter sa has weak quality. It's hams. Hams means the continuation of the breath when pronouncing the letter. It's S. Can you hear the sound of the breath? Yes. Letter Zal has a strong quality. It's Jahr. Jahr means the discontinuation of the breath when pronouncing the letter. It's L, not L, no, it's L. Example, Yadkurun, not Yes, Kurun. We have to get our tongue out in both letters. Haruf Lasawiya, L, S. Let's go to the last part in our class today to listen to the story about letter Sa. Please listen to the story. حرف سا. اليوم يوم ميلاد سريا. أكملت سريا 3 سنوات. اشترت لها أمها ثوبا جديدا. واشترت لها أختها قصة ثعلب. Now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Please extract words with letter Sa from the next surah and notice the vowel. Can you find words with letter Sa from Surah Az-Zalzala? Yes, athqaluha. Another word, can you find? Quickly, huh? Yes, tuhaddithu. Very good. Huh? Another word. Can you find? Yes, mithqala. Very good. Excellent. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.